And that gets away from Hannigan. Here comes Braun. He'll score. A wild pitch. And the Brewers tack one more on. It's 4-1 Milwaukee now as Braun scores on the misfire from Fisher.
Man, not a very good job by Ryan Hannigan. You call the breaking pitch. You got to be able to get down. He never did get down. He tried to backhand it. I mean, that's a catcher's fault right there. You can't do that. You can't be lazy when you call a breaking pitch. You have to anticipate.